Kia ora, Talofa, Malele, Bula and Welcome to Season 9, Episode 12 of Breakfast Bites by TEIVOVOdigital.com, a wrap of Pasifika people sports news on a sunny and bright Monday morning, 15 April 2024, coming to you with tons of hanisi from the 180th meridian in the middle of the blue continent. In Super Netball in Australia, the Sunshine Coast Lightning are the round one talking point after they delivered a slick 16-goal win against last season's runner-up, the New South Wales Swifts, 79-63, who many tipped to be premiers in 2024. And in the second match of the day, the Vixens claimed their inaugural Melbourne derby against new cross-town rivals, the Mavericks, 68-61. In the UFC 300, Brazil's two-division champion, former UFC middleweight champion Alex Pereira, defended his UFC light heavyweight title against Jamahal Hill of Chicago with the greatest KO of all time, according to Joe Rogan, in UFC 300 at T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas yesterday. The five-round all-Chinese co-main event saw two-time women's USF straw weight champion Wheel Zhang beat Yan Xinyonan on points. Also on the PPV card, Hawaii's former featherweight champion Max Holloway destroyed Justin Gaethje with 1 second remaining in their lightweight bout. In sports biz, World Athletics, the governing body for track and field, will award $50,000 to each gold medalist at the upcoming Summer Olympic Games in Paris as part of a $2.4 million total prize pool covering 48 events. The prize money will be extended to winners of silver and bronze medals at the 2028 Olympic Games in Los Angeles, dramatically reversing more than a century of history where most Olympic athletes were amateurs. This also makes World Athletics the first international federation to offer Olympics prize money. In Rugby League, the Canberra Raiders nailed a 21-20 golden point win over the unlucky Gold Coast Titans. Under pressure, South Sydney head coach Jason Demetrio expects to still be in the job next week against the Melbourne Storm after their bye round, despite the Bunnies' 34-22 loss to the Cronulla Sharks on Saturday. "Nobody has told me otherwise," he told reporters, "so we'll just turn up and see." Manly and the New Zealand Warriors played out the first draw of the 2024 NRL season, finishing deadlocked at 22-all in Auckland on Saturday. And only in America, every decade or so, a new sports star streaks across the landscape. Someone who's able to not only attract hardcore sports viewers, but casual ones, eager to witness what all the fuss is about. Think Muhammad Ali, Michael Jordan, Tiger Woods, or Patrick Mahomes. They just play the game differently. They do things you've never seen before. Win or lose, they're ratings magnets. That's Caitlin Clark. Consider ABC ESPN's 18.9 million average viewers for Iowa versus South Carolina nearly doubled the record 9.9 million for last year's game. And at the Masters, Tiger Woods still draws the biggest gallery at Augusta, despite languishing 60th on the leaderboard. Top-ranked Scottie Scheffler holds a one-shot lead heading into the final round with Colin Morikawa just one stroke back after shooting a 3 under 69 on Sunday to move ahead of Max Homa on minus 5, Ludwig Åberg on minus 4, and Bryson DeChambeau on minus 3 in the top 5. Other notable players: Ryan Fox, son of Grant, is in 21st spot. Cousin Tony Finau is in 37. Vijay Singh is 58th, two spots ahead of Tiger. And that's a wrap. Please hit the like and subscribe buttons below if you want to receive more Pasifika sports highlights on Breakfast Bites. Mahalo and ka kite for TEIVOVOdigital.com. I'm Carlton Kamea, thanking you all to Mars for all your love and support.